find the volume of a cube. Side times side times side will tell you the number of times a cubic unit will be able to fit inside it.
Imagine a cube with edges of 3. Multiply 3 by 3 by 3 to see. It can fit 27 units. Gotta mention that they're cubic. When finding volume, don't forget to mention the unit is a cube with 3 dimensions.
To get a rectangular prism's volume right, length times width times the height, cubic units label 3 dimensions when we answer any volume questions.
With the dimensions 2, 3, and 6, first find the base, that's length times width. The base is 6 cubes, then multiply the height, 36 cubic units, fill it up just right.
When finding volume, don't
than one prism has a volume you can find. With this wisdom, think of each shape separately and find the volume of each individually. Then add the volumes 9 and 1, we get 10 cubic units and this problem's done.
When finding volume,